Starscream, the reason I put up with your nonsense is because I respect the fact you have the ball bearings to stand up to me and tell me that an idea of mine is stupid, or whatever. However, I suggest that you shut up before I throw you through the wall.
No. Here's why I keep you around, Starscream. You are a competent warrior whose bullying and intimidation keeps those below you in check. Your venomous aspirations define you as a model Decepticon, the type of deviant that will ensure our ultimate victory. But it is the thought of you in charge that keeps me alert. You see, leadership is not something I fear losing. It is something I dread you gaining. In the moments when my all-consuming destiny lies ahead of me, you remind me of the need to watch my back. And that is your importance to me, Starscream.